was.
The one we got for it, just that first. Then there are going to be this patriarchy advantage for them. Then the counterclaim. Then epistemology. Racism. The illegitimacy and the idea.
The awesome that comedy pretty much since it was necessary condition for us to be able to create the checker militarization of the other inequality crosswalks to the people under the AA, which means that we will link this argument and we will win the round more. They can see the whiteness down at the bottom of the flow that indicates that white and American white is the underlying condition for creating eugenics, which will also turn the AA to be for discriminating against the other, but also for the exchange arguments in just try or die to the negative. They want to quantify the impact of within the 1 and 1 year for the reason why the white students, which means that there is any risk of link, you should bond evidence, they should bond negative. The awesome zero, all upon evidence indicate the citizenship. There's two parts of whether or not you're accepted within the political sphere is different from whether or not you're granted citizenship rights, which means that their argument that women will never be discriminated against and under the rule of a national citizenship because they're not included within your city view of what it means to be a citizen. In the sense of the best way to do this is to create a more expansive view of rights where the state's citizenship, and therefore there's only risk of only to the discipline of power. They said that the counterplan leads more sense than the Jack Sanders from the state's counterplan, and it means that local politics means for being able to confine control and create political relations with other people, and therefore you're not excluding. But then it's our main dynamics and kids are more chance to use it. The states will be able to do this, but based on their account, you let anyone within the territory, you don't have to be a member of the club. First, more of our Jack Sanders and the kids are cross-cutting relations between us and other people. Maybe states are drawn, are returning, whereas nations are drawn based on ethnic and cultural ideals, which creates the militarization and exclusion of the other. They say, so we're if we want to link to this argument, we create the exclusion of everyone in the entire world, whereas the plan would have bastard create the exclusion of women out of the system. So we're trying to have arguments that spill over are not controversial because our arguments that they're framing a form of national identity would be framed now where other countries creating more exclusions over and where it's not. They say, so civil rights are not linked to capital, it's not civil rights, where remedy it's not rights argument, it's more rights and create and sets our type of remedy. This argument doesn't make any sense. Our argument is that as long as we're able to see what's lost off the gender, our arguments creating a small gender, we can still reach from the private thing. They say the resources of more arguments that are advancing evidence and more specific indicate that there are two types of decisions that they will all be able to solve. They say the national identity that we can see their conception of it are abolishing evidence indicates universal is not unreasonable because the world of citizenship inherently creates race exclusion, like exclusion even underlies the claims and their unconscious are identity indicates that even if we renounce ourselves from the exclusionary decision that the Austin that can be the underlying idea of citizenship is ending rapidly there and therefore we should create a more expansive view, i.e. the capital. They say the creating all-time reveries are all through evidence because the domestic violence is not falling within the second one states have the ability to act as in the rights, etc. All upon evidence, and we can use it and when you start, is the ability to the board of people said that the board of people said also is the ability for our rights not to be able to control even if they win this war, they will win this, they can see the citizenship is necessary for whiteness, which not only church and their link, but also be a larger ability to discriminate against others, not citizenship, and that's not this acceptable as exclusion, support is not exclusion, exclusion in the world of citizenship because they need the ability for rights to the rights or correction to be able to mean their citizenship to perhaps to be able to create rights, except our evidence indicating this will be the meaning of the privileges and immunities clause to remove, and they conceded once again that this means that gender is excluded from the national identity, which means they won't be able to solve it only reentry to the creed. They conceded the argument that this creates a form of mass means that the Maya people, but they were reconsidering national identity, which is shaped that even using gender removed their neutral race to work, then the form of national identity become co opted now, or they say this, we'll be able to say this, they're starting to say that families, they're working, we're calling bullshit, their evidence is about destruction of private, not about this, and saying, the board was their resident, have evidence, even concludes that we have no money. One and see, they said they want to they're taking every smart evidence and they can just deliver national racism because we'll be able to create another judge just as much as any. The state would be the wrong starting point. The state is necessary for them to solve their zeal evidence here. Evidence is indicated that they have interpreted more broadly corporate in the past, not that we will create in the future. They say ethics are communities that are bossing that evidence indicates that this is an impossible process. You will never be able to reach the ethics space and you won't be able to engage the others. And that's necessary for the starting point. The starting point of the capital would be able to link to these arguments. And they say the law is necessary to put more so which we would be able to necessarily engage our bossing evidence. it's also because it's a separate internal link between nationalism, arguments that it is creating a national identity to form nationalism, and it is inherently based on exclusion, which means even if they win this argument, it's national, we'll be able to overwhelm them. Now, this is not a state that can't count upon the state. We will be able to solve all the cases they say. We'll be able to solve the issue of the zero cars about including citizenship, and unique as part of our offense in some Supreme Court, we'll include non citizenship, rights that arrest the cars about any national signalism, and citizenship argument, we're solving here, that'll show the underlying compliance with national law, and additionally, there's no trouble with any global signal message, solve safe violence, and argument indicates the same time equally powerful signal. Only the Constitution part of these cards because they are all compared to cover the impact on the only state federal constitution there with the resume of evidence justification irrelevant. The question would pass all in short circuits, all these problems against the argument of the federal acts are Russell and our Alvarez cards are racist, even the states in power or the violence are not none of the violence that I know some of the part of the count when they say it'll be rolled back, won't be rolled back because it's in federal court because the argument is not in the state guarantee would be or the wouldn't be rolled back because it's the double sovereignty, the double sovereignty, the double sovereignty, the impact we wouldn't be able to decrease the amount of the domestic violence again because the states would be able to solve large signals that are guarding evidence. Your more says so that links to the disadvantage on the count of not even small arguments we do be able to chat out the count because the idea of line is the same capital are only secondary to the ability for us to be able to create the public and the private data as long as we pierce the public and we will be able to turn epistemology and the epistemology argument through their other taking the show and pack the center within 1 year don't want them to do this that is neutral maybe committed the neutral argument both part of evidence and indicate that we do be able to chat track the idea of the public policy they see the necessary precautions and cautions we also be able to evaluate the impacts of the impacts of whether or not national prisons and regular citizenship is worse than they were rising up to the extent of women and scandals in the kids and states have also been the forebears on the beginning where I say we're a great religion racing and acceptable awards here. Lord, first of all, the women won't be able to afford the federal judges are racist, which means they won't be able to access this and the state courts are merely better than the women didn't deal with the necessary appointments, which means that they won't be able to act that won't be able to access because people they're targeting will not be able to do this now they say national method now they say legitimacy the religion are about housing evidence more specific than their West Edison, their global approach will be modeled the our evidence in the case creates a larger form of setting in the arguments of this underlying thing this about others and the arguments in the case that we are becoming more applicable and inclusive of people as well.
703.
Okay.